Welcome to this tutorial on how to securely log into Microsoft 365 with multi-factor authentication, or MFA for short. MFA is a simple concept. It requires the user to present multiple forms of verification to prove their identity, thereby greatly increasing your account's security. It's likely that you're already using MFA for access to things like financial institutions or credit card accounts. CU Boulder is using MFA since cyber attacks most commonly occur through collaboration services, most often email accounts using older standards. MFA blocks the vast majority, 99.9%, of these compromised credential attacks, and so whether you're a student logging into your OneDrive or an alumni checking email, MFA protects your information and the university. There are a couple options for setting up this service. MFA starts with something you know, a password, and then verifies identity further through something you have, typically a phone. If for any reason a phone doesn't work for you, contact the IT Service Center at 303-735-4357 or oithelp@colorado.edu, or check out our other options listed on the OIT website. After MFA is enabled for your account, you will be prompted to set it up, but you'll have 14 days before it's required. Otherwise, you have three main options. When registering for an MFA, you can opt to be texted a code or you can opt to be called and given a code. OIT recommends opting to receive a text message as there is no chance to mishear the code. The third option is to use an Authenticator mobile app by Microsoft. To do that, from your Office 365 account, click your profile photo in the top right corner and click View Account. Then click Security Info. Once there, you can select to add an authentication method and add the Authenticator app. From this area, you can also change your settings if you've gotten a new device and changed phone numbers. You can select your phone and click Change, altering the number that codes are sent to. The easiest method to set up and use, again, is to opt to receive those text message codes. We hope this tutorial was informative, and for additional support, please visit our website at oit.colorado.edu/MFA. Thanks for watching.